We are learning all new tonight. A second victim has died following a quadruple shooting in Portsmouth. This was the scene on Greenway Court back on January 9th. Police say 18-year-old Amira Green previously died. Tonight, two more victims remain in the hospital recovering. Now take a look at your screen. Police say 37-year-old Holly Berry is a person of interest in this shooting. Do you know her or where she might be? If so, you should call the crime line.